Fighting started today at 8 a.m. when the rebels entered Uganda from the Democratic Republic of Congo across River Semliki at a village called Kayanja. According to the locals, the rebels from DRC invaded the area, forcing many people to flee. We were sleeping in the house. Then we heard people shouting outside. When I asked them, they said rebels had entered in the area. They said they had captured two men and were asking them where the barracks was. We had bullets when we were sleeping, but when we moved out, we saw people running, so we joined them and started running as well. We have not eaten anything, and neither have we bathed. We are in a very bad condition. Another resident said that rebels who were dressed in black clothes and speaking Swahili were randomly shooting at the civilians and ordering them to flee their homes. Cedric Wambale, the principal town agent of Karugutu Town Council, said they are currently registering all residents who have pitched camp at the school and added that more are still fleeing Wambale. He has called upon the Red Cross for help. Currently, over 39 households have been registered, while at Rebisengo Town Council grounds, more than 200 households have been registered.
We have to take registration IDPs at Karugutu Primary School. And so far, I've registered 30 households. I've yet to total up how many they are by number. And I'm told some have been displaced at the Rebisengo Town Council. And some at Karugutu Health Center 4. I'm yet to go there and ascertain how many they are.
Retired Major Edward Mogawire, the Ntoroko District Resident Commissioner, has commented on the current situation in Ntoroko.
This morning, ADF infiltrated us from Congo across River Semlish at the pressing point called Kayanja. We estimated them to be between 30 and 40. They killed one immediately. One of the civilians who saw them tried to run away. They stopped him, refused, and shot him dead. That is the civilian coverage we have. So when we encountered them this morning by East Mountain Rotarian, we have so far killed 14 of them.
Fighting is still ongoing between the rebels and the UPDF soldiers. Villages of Kasozi, Chitambala, Chibuku Central and Kayanja were the most affected by today's fighting. More than 5,000 people have camped at Karugutu Primary School in Ntoroko District today after fighting broke out between the UPDF and the ADF rebels in the district. Report compiled by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.